Now, the Prime Minister pays tribute to former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee on his 96th birth anniversary. The Prime Minister had also tweeted saying salute to former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee on his birth anniversary. Under his visionary leadership, he took the country to unprecedented heights of development. His efforts to build a strong and prosperous India will always be remembered.
Ladies and gentlemen,